eat chocolate? Hannah, you're just picking up all the- what did you- just did the weirdest jump.
I didn't go by crowd. Would you- here,
Oh my god!
Okay, oh, surgery room is over there, so what is the rest of this? I'm going to explore first.
You look ridiculous. Can we run the, around like this in real life?
Yes. I got an ID card.
Okay. Should I get one too?
I mean, we can probably just manage with one.
Oh, God. Oh, I don't think we needed to be any. Oh, we did.
No,
here.
I said I'm exploring. Yeah! Okay.
Oh, wait. I didn't hold it long enough.
You didn't! Okay, I'm gonna need. Is there something?
Yeah, there's a button.
Okay.
Can you get through?
I'm here.
Okay. What do we need to do?
He needs
this
a
man?
Heart.
He's a heart. Okay. What are you hitting with? Oh! Oh no! Hannah! Hannah, he has no intestines!
It's okay. He's actually
losing blood. He's losing blood.
More than I expected. Okay, is it good?
Yeah.
Are we good now?
Yeah.
If I stab you, does it make you hallucinate?
No.
Okay.
I'm a little scared that you wanted to try that.
It wasn't even like, hey, can I try this? Like, hey.
You just started stabbing me with a syringe.
Life of a doctor.
Is it? Just gently set the hammer on his rib.
Hold on.
Oh, Hannah. This looks so stupid. Oh no, something's happening to him. He's losing blood.
I ripped the lung out by accident.
Stab! Oh no. Stab! There we go. Wait, no.
Oh, keep going. Okay, okay. We're good.
We're good?
We're good.
Okay.
Okay.
I just looked over at you. Yeah? There's just normal things happening over here.
It's not sanitary anymore.
It's fine.
Okay, once that heart gets out, we need to go put it in the thing by the door. You just chucked his lung across the room.
Okay, I have the new heart.
I think he's topped off on blood.
Okay. A very fine thoracic surgery. And he's still
Bye, Bob. Woo! I think we're great surgeons.
His limbs.
I'm so.
Do you see what he needs?
Oh, did he needs both arms?
Bob is sick. He needs two new
arms.
Oh my
god, he needs. Look at his blood. So, oh, I tipped. Hopefully, we didn't need that. I'm gonna put more blood in him.
Hey, I may have solved it.
Yeah?
I don't think you're gonna appreciate it, though.
Why?
I had it. I should have just dropped it.
What is happening?
Should I do it? Okay, okay. Well, you can come see what I'm doing.
We're just not gonna tell her. What did you do? This is why I need a mute button. Oh my god, why?
Because there's a button that needs to be pushed. I missed. I'm gonna put the soccer ball over there. There's no reason I needed to use his limb. Never mind. Soccer ball is. Wait, wait. Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, no. Like it'll. Just do it. Yeah.
Well done.
Yeah, we did it. Those aren't stairs.
Get back on the stairs.
Oh, I fell off the stairs.
Take it. Oh, it did. Oh. I think Julian is her brother.
I can get into there by jumping. Why do you have a hot dog? Hannah, stop finding food. You thought Bob might want it.
Would you like it?
Yeah, I'll give it to Bob. I'm down here.
There's a button for that door.
Oh, okay.
You know what? I don't know if I have to go back this way, but...
Caressing the button. Get used to the laptop button. Wait, he's not... Where's Bob?
So I'm in the room behind you.
He's waving at me.
I'm in the room behind you. You can see me in the window.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
We need body parts to get body parts.
Oh no. Okay, I'll start cutting. There you go.
This
popped it on. Is in my way. Do you want to cut the other one?
Sure.
Okay.
Cut the leg off. Ooh, I got a really good grip on that. Look at that.
Ooh, perfect.
Professional work here.
Professional. Ma'am?
Oh no. Oh no.
Ma'am? Are you trying to lock me in here?
No.
Hannah?
Why on earth would you think that?
Maybe because there's a pile of stuff in front of me?
Try putting a heart in here. Not jumping in it. Try putting a heart in this.
Okay.
And I'm gonna try sending it through on the conveyor belt.
Okay.
Oh god. Oh god. Okay. I think it's a right leg.
Oops. Oh no, the bread.
Oh, did you send it through?
Incorrectly.
Oh.
Oh no.
This is sanitary, right? This whole freezer is just probably sanitary?
Yeah. Oh, I dropped the stomach. I dropped the heart. I don't even know if we have to have these in the ice buckets.
I don't think so, but...
Okay, let's get working on them.
It makes me feel professional.
I'm gonna start hitting him with a hammer. Oh no, his arm! Anna!
Look at a needle. Pop it back on there.
I can't! Oh no, he's dead! Stomach's on the table.
Okay, there's the heart.
Heart's in.
Oh, what the?
What happened?
I just walked over here.
Is he still losing blood? He's fine. Oh my god, he needs blood.
Yeah. We just need to get that stomach out, though.
Yeah, where'd the stomach go? The good stomach. I found the good stomach.
It's on the table. Ooh. Sorry, sir.
Did you get it out? Oh, oh my god! His other arm!
You know what? Let's just...
Do you want to restart? On.
Yeah. His arms fall off way too easy.
Yeah, I don't even remember... Like, you just walk past him and his arms fall off.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I'm so afraid I'm gonna, like, rip off an extra limb.
Whoops.
I put his leg on and then it ripped off.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Perfect. Okay. Let me know when to put the heart in.
I'm gonna rip it out. And
okay.
I want you to pop it in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Beautifully done.
Oh my god, we did it.
About the missing scanner.
Whew.
And the fuses. Dr. Joshua, I know you're.
Did we? Do you think we did it?
I don't know why we're intent on ruining everything, but you must understand, you're only endangering Robert.
Nervous.
I feel like we did.
I feel like we did too. We did that pretty quickly.
Mm-hmm.
Yes!
Oh,
we got the bag! five. Oh wait, my wrist. Wait. We can high five now. High five, baghead.
High five.
Oh yeah, high five.
Hope I fell.
Did you get it open?
Okay, you just push through.
Oh, here.
What am I move? Oh my god. I fell, by the way.
Hi.
I can't. Oh. Okay. I am intrigued.
I'm a little scared.
Shit. Whatever it's doing, it's going.
Okay.
Oh god, that's a long ways. Oh, there's an arm down here.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Oh god. There's a skeleton.
We were just friends daring to dream. But along the way, some of us lost sight of the important things. And those dreams became nightmares.
Oh Jesus.
This just got real.
That was a long jump. I'm so confused. Hi!
Guess it's not as scary when you find him like this.
Rainbow ribs? He does.
Oh my god, yes! Aww. Okay, I'm gonna play the ribs and you sing Spooky Scary Skeletons. Go! Oh no, okay.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Perfect.
Rubber duck! Well, I will bring you with me. Bring you with for safety. Rubber duck, where is the fuse?
Rubber duck, please tell us where the fuse is. There's a door. There's blood. I found a fuse. Oh.
Never mind.
It opened that.
Okay, I'm gonna start the conveyor belt.
Okay.
Wait, can I? Oh, right there. That one.
Beautiful. I have the hardest time picking up intestines.
Is that necessarily a bad thing?
No. In normal day life, no.
I imagine it'd be like picking up spaghetti.
Ew.
Yeah.
Oh, we have the spaghetti and the brain.
Okay, there's one side for the small or big intestine.
That sound.
Okay. Here's the other intestine.
No, oh, no, they don't stack very easily. But I almost jumped into it. It just needed to be a little higher.
Oh. It's sending them all through.
Nice.
Let's take a couple. Oh, that's such a long fall. I fell into all the limbs.
Ooh, yeah. It's a lot of legs. A lot of legs. just drinking.
What are you doing? Oh my god. I told you, this is surgery. You cannot get hammered.
Too late. Would you like a beer, doctor?
Fuck yeah.
Okay. Oops. I did that like a cat. I just swiped it off. There's your beer, doctor.
Another!
Oh my! Okay.
I have dispensed the limbs.
Okay, would you like me to grab some limbs for you?
Yes, the other one is over there. Let's go put these on.
Okay. So many limbs.
That's this side.
Okay. Can we even put them on the wrong leg?
Yes. Yes, you can.
Come on, Bob. Take the leg.
There you go. Okay.
Hannah!
Oh my god.
Stop the blood!
I'm trying. I knocked the syringes down.
Oh!
Oh no, I can't grab a syringe!
I took the leg off twice.
I tried to grab the syringes, but I knocked them over.
We're gonna have to rip this off.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, put some blood in him. Oh no.
He needs it. Yep. Another limb popped off.
Oh no.
Popped back off. We're gonna fail. We're gonna fail it.
Oh, I'm panicking.
I can get this leg on. Okay, nice and calm. Nice and calm. Pop the leg on. I got it on. I got the leg on as the failed scream popped up.
Ah, Julian, of course it's not unethical. That's just something people say to hamper true progress.
Okay.
I've always believed that the end justifies the means.
Let's put these on the right limbs.
No one really cares.
And not pull them back off.
I have the right leg.
I have then have the left leg. Okay.
Is he bleeding?
I think he is.
It looks like it, but he's not losing blood.
Oh, okay.
I knocked it off.
Oh no.
Get it. Just get his leg on. I'll get this.
Okay. Okay, leg, both legs securely on.
You just lodge that in him. Okay, not his neck. Or his, okay, well, that's an efficient way of taking out his lungs.
This is...
And his heart. Go get a new heart.
Wait, we need, yeah.
Okay, you go get a new heart, and I will find his heart.
Just creepily coming out of a vent with an arm. That was way quicker than the legs.
Nice slice. Now.
Perfect.
I hope you're ready for what's coming next.
I don't think I'm ready.
Not for the faint of heart. Or weak of stomach, I'm afraid. But there's no sense dealing in lies anymore. Too many secrets in this place as it is.
I'm concerned.
I am also very
concerned. I'm
concerned,
but I'm so hooked.
I know. Like, I want to know what's happening. Are we Bob's?